Y'all only know how much running and less sleep I've been having. But through it all, God still kept me. I thank God for my mom, my dad. Definitely. Thank God for my family and my wife, because it's been a lot of nights that I get home 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning from recording and putting down songs. And so y'all please buy a CD. Some song that I've been doing something. I'm just joking. But I mean, I really think, because y'all don't know, it helps when your home is still being taken care of when you're not there. And she's in here somewhere, sitting somewhere. I don't know where she at. Ain't that jealous to be trying to find out where she's sitting at, like somewhere y'all. I need Mike, bring your daughters. And matter of fact, everybody come on. All right, come on. This is not gonna take long with it. Some of y'all that live in the top right now, you already know. For those who don't know, Mike is my homeboy, that's my road dog, that's my boy. But God saw fit to take his wife when he lost his wife the last week. And she was one of our biggest fans, y'all, and a sister to our family. And I don't know about y'all, but it takes a strong man and a strong family to feel like just going around anybody when you lose a loved one. So I want y'all to pray for this Pittman family. Y'all, I'm trying to tell you, his wife, Tanya, was one she had from the tape to every CD. And when that CD got scratched up, she won't like some of y'all. Just give me a copy. She bought every copy.